ministerial activities within the church. And so we've decided months ago that we want to honor our volunteers. And our volunteer of the month for this past month of March, her name is Rosie Schindler. And she can come on up. Is Rosie here? Rosie Schindler. Anyone? See where there she is.
Her time and talent in a number of different ways, but perhaps most prominently, she's a seamstress. And so she's made albums that the altar servers wear. She makes the banners that hang. She's made altar cloths, and just about everything else around here is due to her skill and talent. And she also volunteers as a money counter as well. So she's received many blessings in life, and she feels that it's appropriate for her to give back to God in gratitude for all of these blessings. So I'd like to present now Rosie a certificate of appreciation as Volunteer of the Month